like to introduce our guest.
Good morning, I am Andrea Saxer. Welcome to our 17th annual Plum Creek Children's Literacy Festival, and especially to this session in New York with author and illustrator Jarrett Krosoczka. Jarrett used to be a goofy kid that liked to draw. Now he is an award-winning published author and illustrator with many books to his credit. Jarrett's first published book was Goodnight, Monkey Boy, which has been followed with a number of fantastic picture books. Jarrett's latest graphic novel is Lunch Lady and the Picture They Throw. If you're wondering how to remember to say his last name, remember this. Jarrett's dad told him when he was thinking of naming him Oscar. This would have been pretty funny because with the East Coast accent, it would have come out Oscar Krosoczka. Please give Jarrett your full attention at this time and join me in welcoming Jarrett Krosoczka.
Let's give her a round of applause for being great. Okay, so here's Pig, and right now, he's just standing on a blank piece of paper. But all it takes is just one line to change all of that. So I'm going to draw one line behind Pig. And now it looks like he's standing somewhere. This is called a horizon line. Just one simple line that's given us a ground and a background. So we all know that a barn would be a lot bigger than any farm animal. But if I were to draw a barn on this line, and draw that barn to be smaller than that farm animal, that's not a teeny tiny barn. It's a regular sized barn, it's just really far away. And that's how you create space in a picture. Maybe there are some hills, and it may even be smaller than the barn. So that's even space that's even further back. And I'll sign my name right there at the year. Well, so much.